It's freaking cold in here.
Climate changes, global cooling.
It is like winter all year.
Everything's freezing now. I've been serving for 25 months currently.
Thank you. My name is Abdul Jabir Jabbar.
Well, we scientists think that global cooling is going to set your spring break in Fort Lauderdale, I assume, back several years.
You know, I want to play my piano. I can't play my piano. It's freaking cold in here. Can someone turn the heat up? I'm cold.
It snows 3 times a week and drop down to freezing temperatures. We don't have the proper footwear. It's a mess out there.
Spring break is now going to be cold, and Fort Lauderdale will be selling swimsuits that are fur-lined. It's a whole new, opportunity for some people down there.
My people in Egypt are very enraged because there is no, you know, hotness anymore. It is like winter all year.
I just want to make music for my little ones, and I try to play the keys, and the key gets stuck to my finger.
The camels are even worse. All that sand is like freezing in their nose.
Baseball season openers will probably be pushed back to May or June, and you may in fact see Zamboni machines used in the World Series to clean the base paths off.
The Battle of Taj Mahal, it was a freezing day in Iraq. The snow was up to a foot and a half. Our Humvees got stuck.
Little Jeremiah came up to me the other day. He asked, "Papa, why aren't you making music?" I said, "Jeremiah, I can't make music. My fingers, they get stuck to the keys. I can't make it." He don't look up at me anymore.
It is making us all go crazy. You know, everyone is going running around insane. They don't know what to do.
Well, we've already noticed that climate changes, global cooling, basically result in some weird allergies too. And I suffer from agoraphobia, so that's probably why I can't look you straight in the eye.
Me and Private Johnson got out of the vehicle to assess the situation and dig the tires out of the snow. These Iraqis came out of nowhere. They started throwing snowballs at us, and there's... I'm sorry.
I think the only solution we can do is pray.
My family, my little baby, he's like a little iceberg. He can't walk anymore. He has to stay in bed all day behind the sheets.
Yes, they'll pray to Allah to try to get some fixing to this problem because, you know, he is our creator.
We ran for our rifles, but they shrunk. They shrunk. I mean, there were snowballs flying everywhere. We had nothing to fight back with but this.
It wasn't fair. He's only 96 years old. He wasn't supposed to die.
I do not know what to do. That's why I pray to Allah, and He will give us the answers we need.
You can take your family, but you can't take the freedom. And the cold, it takes the freedom.
Yes, I could say this event was the straw that broke the camel's back. Oh, dear sweet camel.
We went to Iraq. We wanted to fight a desert war. There's no more desert. It's all snow. Global cooling changed all that.
This global cooling thing is not something you can move away from. It will stay with you until we do something about it.
Get rid of global cooling. Not for me, for the men out there.